Asha went down. That's fine. I think it's slow, so... Orphan. Cool. A frigid shot from... Oh, wait, that's the wrong way. Alright! We have defeated it! Double Edge. Nah. Giratina disappeared. Oh right, I don't have very many. Healing items. Sadly, Ashra went down. Goodbye, Ashra. Really didn't need another normal Pokemon anyway, so. As good as Blissey is. 45. 41. Okay, 41. I mean, at least it was a good way, or a solid way for Blissey to go down. It died to a legendary Pokemon. 40! Roserade, sweet. We defeated all the legendaries we could defeat, so... Where are we going now? We're going this way. Alright, how do we get out of here now? Oh, never mind. Sure. Yay! We defeated the devil. Okay, so now what we need to do, we're gonna go this way. Now, I don't really show off where you find Darkrai, but I'll show you where Shaymin normally is. But this is also where we are gonna do some grinding up. Because I don't have any healing, I think a good idea would be to put the amulet coin on Dagon and then make a ton of money on these trainers that are coming up. Okay, we can go back through the Victory Road to that little cave opening that's right there. That'll lead us to some new areas. This way. Actually, how much did I do? Or how much did I need, rather? Oh, I'm good. So, all right. I'm gonna stop here, guys. In the next recording, we are going to head into this cave, and there appears to be someone there. So I will see you guys later. Bye. Hello.
Hold on.
D5. Rare. Oh, hello. I'm Marley, and you are? I see. Cassie, will you help me, please? I want to go through this tunnel. Will you allow me to go with you? You decided to escort Marley. Pokemon shouldn't be hurt. I'll heal them. This is some sketch-ass music. Go! Dagon! Petal Dance. Use Burnout on... Yes! Use on the one that isn't water type. You idiot! What are you doing? I'm running with Dagon because I don't want him to get incinerated by... Oh. So by the way, after Arcanine used Burn Up, it became typeless. Thank you. Oh, come on! That was the one I was aiming for. Okay. Okay. Well, I think Cabal's off the team because he's gonna get level 60 like right now. Oh, never mind. We almost have an entire team replacement going on here. The second I run out of Pokemon completely, though, The second I run out of Pokemon completely, though, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take my ultimate team and just use them for the remainder of the game. Zubat. Oh, Oh, that was funny. Oh, Beautifly is wrecked. As long as it hits. Bob Newhart died? What? I know Shannon Daugherty from Charmed died too. Lou Dobbs? Lou Dobbs died? And Bob Newhart died. Lou Dobbs wasn't exactly old. Oh my god. I saw Tom Fenton. I thought it said Tom Felton because it was so close to Tom Felton, and then I looked at the age and it said 94. I'm like, oh, okay. Because Tom Felton would have been in like his 30s. If he died, like, whoa, what happened to him? Alright, I'm gonna switch to you. Because I'm pretty sure you can take this attack. Tom Felton, obviously, he was in Charmed. He was in Harry Potter. But he was also on one full season of The Flash. He was in season 3 of The Flash. And he started out kind of Malfoy-esque, and then they flipped the script and made him kind of a nice guy. You think maybe Malfoy being a douche was Richard Simmons died? Okay. Do you think Draco Malfoy being a jerk was partially Harry's fault? Like, if Harry's like, I can be your friend, but don't bully them. Or whatever. Because all his father had told him to go befriend Harry Potter. Or whatever. So, he didn't have, like, the greatest intentions. Like Malfoy did, but what if Harry and Malfoy actually did become friends? Okay, I don't want to put Cabal in front because I know he's gonna get to level 60. Iron Tail and Mr. Mime. Oh, Stone Edge. Sweet. After this fight, I'm gonna have to deposit Cabal. I'm actually gonna deposit him into the death box. Even though he didn't die. He didn't die, but he reached level 60, which I don't want them to go higher than. Oh, okay, never mind. I don't want them to go higher than level 60. So once he hits level 60, he essentially is a death. Oh. I'm gonna go soon. I just wanna finish this video up. And then when I come back, I'm gonna do Emerald, and then Heart Gold, and then I'm gonna play Batman for probably the rest of the night. Alright, Cabal, you're done. Damn. Quagsire. Thank you. Doesn't matter who the target is. Although I would have preferred Fireside. Oh. Ouch. Okay. Don't kill Dagon. Don't try. Oh, Dagon's down. But at least he held him a champ. Dagon! Watch me whip. Watch me power whip. Goodbye. No. Obviously, Cabal is not going to be in my death counter because he never died. But he is going into the death box because... Sure. Curse. That's how I lost Pokemon in freaking Heart Gold. Pull this. Oh shoot. I think it dies. Yeah. Dang it! Jackie went down too. Well, we got okay. This is no joke. Get out of here, stupid Gengar. No. Okay, yeah. My sorrow deepens. Sorry, deepens. All right, so we lost Dagon. I'm gonna train him to level. And then we lost Jackie. And then Cabal goes in here just because of the level limit. So Cassie and Tor are almost level 60 as well. So we're about to need a brand new team. Alright, so, hold on. Alright. 20. 18, 19, 20. Okay. Good Pokemon. 45, which is too high. Yeah, 41. And, oh no, 40, sorry. 13. 13 is Lucario. Sick. Alright, Johnny Cage and Scarlet are on the team, and then I need one more Pokemon. So 18, 17, 16. Wow, this team is actually kind of perfect. We have all unique type, actually no, sorry, we have two steel types. But like, that's fine. All right. Actually, oh no, wait, I don't have the life orb. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go and give. Leftovers. Give to you. Why not? Johnny Cage. Yeah. Water Lens go to you. So I'm thinking that's how I drove up. I only have so many TMs of Surf, so. Television of my Pokemon, I'll see you through your weaknesses. Okay. Oh, I think we're actually done. Hold on. No, we're not done yet. We're gonna be done after this episode. Or after this fight, rather.